most common grip that we use in tennis is a Continental grip. And the best way to find it is if you place your racket in a non-dominant hand, and then you take this part of your hand and you slide it down, you're gonna find it. So it's like a hammer. We use the Continental grip on the serve. We use it on volleys. We use it on the slice. And it can be used as a backhand grip for the bottom arm, this way.